And he hits his ball hard, deep out to left field. Winker is back. It is gone! El Bombe!
Baseball's amazing how a game can turn around so quickly. There's the changeup. Comes back right near the middle of the plate. That ball's supposed to have movement that goes to the left, be down and away, a little bit out of the strike zone. But he made a mistake with it. Got it back toward the middle of the plate. And Adolis took advantage of that.